Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Brittany. Today's video is brought to you by Shein. Shout out to them for sending me all of these clothes. I have like 25 items that I'm gonna be including in this video. So this is a massive fall winter haul. The last haul that I put out was 2 months ago in September, like 3 months ago. Last haul I put out was in September, and the seasons changed and the weather finally broke in South Carolina. So I did want to get a lot of sweaters and cardigans. That is my thing, sweaters and cardigans, because you can pair them with, you can mix and match them with a lot of things. I can wear them with like leggings and stuff, especially if they're longer, so they'll cover my butt and everything. So just a little background, I am 6 feet tall. If you don't watch my channel, if you don't watch my wig reviews, you probably don't know that, but if you watch my wig videos, you already know I'm 6 feet tall, very tall. I am on the smaller end of plus size. I am a size 16 in jeans. In tops, I am 1X and a 2X. Those are my measurements, and I'll have those in the description box just in case you're curious. So I have been wearing a lot of Shein clothes this year. I bought a lot of them on my own earlier this year. In the past few months, I've been grateful to be sponsored by them, so I really appreciate it. I like Shein a lot because they're affordable, and I feel like their shipping is pretty fast. But some of their items are hit or miss, so you just have to read the descriptions that they give and read the customer reviews so you know what you're getting into. Because not all of, you know, a 1X or 2X with their company is not gonna be the same in every clothing item. So this haul, but before we get to that, because I know, you know, my ladies that watch my wig reviews, you want to know about this wig. This is Bobby Boss Rocka. I reviewed this back in April, and I haven't worn it since April because I'm just not into blonde wigs and stuff like that. I just like natural browns and blacks and stuff. Honestly, like, my taste has changed, but this is the only blonde synthetic wig I have in my possession now. And when I was doing my wig sale, I went through my closet and I was just like, okay, do I even like this still? I would try it on, and then if I didn't like it or if I felt like I wasn't gonna wear it, I just sold it. But when I put this on, I was like, okay. This one is really gorgeous. This is a gorgeous blonde wig. Perfect for the holidays. You probably won't have time to get it in time for Thanksgiving, but get this for Christmas, y'all. This is gorgeous. And if you want to see the original review, I'll put that on the info card. But let's get into this Shein haul. So I'm gonna show you guys all the accessories that I got first, and then I'll start trying on all of the clothes. So I wanted to get a few hats because I don't know about y'all, but sometimes, y'all know, I know how to lay my wigs and stuff, but sometimes if I'm just going to the store real fast, I do not want to blend lace. I do not want to glue down a whole hairline. I just want to put on a hat and keep it moving. A hat or a head wrap. So I got two hats from Shein. This is like a sweater material in mustard yellow, which, you know, this is just screams fall vibes right here. So, I don't know how much it is, but I'm sure it's one size fits only. So all the pricing information and stuff will be in the description box for you guys. So just pop this bad boy on. Make sure I don't mess up my eyebrows. Look how cute this is. Super cute. I'm gonna pull it down a little bit more. Y'all, this is adorable. Now with a yellow cap, I would probably, you know, wear it with a natural, like a black wig, because I like that contrast, and these are, you know, yellow and blonde hair, it's really close. But that's really cute. It looked like it was gonna be tight, but I mean, it stretched over my big head. And then I got this beautiful beret. So if you don't know, when you wear wigs, it is hard. If you're like with fedoras and stuff, it can be hard to put a fedora on top of a wig and stuff, but berets, they've been fitting. I bought some from Five Below as well, and they fit. So this is 100% wool. It's a black beret with pearls all over it. How cute is that? So let's try this on. this is so adorable. Okay, let me fix my hair. Now this is some good contrast here. You got the black beret with the pearls, with the blonde hair. Y'all feeling this? Cause I am. So cute. I don't know how much it is, but all of this stuff again will be in the description box. Now, I am with my wig video, well, with my, you know, videos that I put on my channel, you really only see from like my chest up, and sometimes depending on the earrings that I'm wearing, I do want something around my neck. Sometimes I'll just, you know, come on camera with nothing on but just earrings, but I want some necklaces. So I got this chain necklace here, so you guys can see it better. Got this chain necklace here with different coins and stuff on it. One of my coins did come off, and it's like a loose chain here. It probably got, you know, broken when it was being shipped. Jewelry and stuff is super inexpensive. It's like below $5, most of their stuff. So I'm just gonna try this on and see, even though that one piece is broken. All right, so I finally got the necklace on. Here's the deal. So this little chain that was up here was squeezing my neck to death. So I just took my nails and pried open one of the little chains, and it was really easy to do. And I just took off that top chain, and now I am a lot more comfortable with wearing this. So I guess you gotta have a super skinny neck for it to fit that part. But if you like the look of this, and you, I guess if you're my size or something, you have a neck similar to mine, you can just open it up with your nails or with like some pliers or something and just take it off. And that was easy. So here's the first necklace here. Got another necklace for you guys. This one is silver. I wear more gold, but I did realize, like, when I'm getting dressed sometimes, you know, you want to have versatility with the kinds of accessories and stuff you have. Sometimes I will wear silver. So I got another multi-chain necklace. This one has like a little lion on here, and that just, you know, wakes up a plain top. Like, I wear a lot of basics and, you know, basic tops, and then, you know, accessories can wake up a look. Y'all, this wig is so cute. I know it's about the necklace, but look at my hair. Last necklace I'm gonna show you guys, and I'm gonna zoom in. There's a lot going on with this necklace. So this necklace, I decided to get it because I see iDesign8, who is a fashion blogger. She wears this necklace all the time, and I was looking to see where she got it from, and she got it from Shein. So on here you have three different dice, very cute, a chunky chain, and it's, you know, connected by a safety pin, a gold safety pin. On this layer you have a lock, and then up here you have a smaller safety pin. Now this right here, this part is kind of tight on my neck, and I would feel comfortable with just it starting here, but at least I can put it on. The other necklace I couldn't even, you know, put it on, but this one is really, really pretty. Okay, now I'm gonna quickly show you all the shoes that they sent me. I love boots, like hiking looking boots and stuff, combat boots. The first pair is by a company called Weebu, and I have it in a size 10 and the color olive green. So they have them in these, this material here, this cloth material, and this is the shoe. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty, y'all. It has a zipper on the side, has thick laces in the front, and it's green all around. It's not like a different, you know, bottom. It has like a platform heel, super chunky. There's the bottom. I really hope these fit. These are so gorgeous. I love them. Oh my gosh, I love these. Good. Okay. So here are another pair of boots. They're in the same style, but this is like a really pretty plaid color. So it has like orange plaid in there. It has a little bit of a houndstooth pattern within the plaid. It's very pretty. Does it have? Yeah, these are super, super cute, y'all. Has those thick laces just like with the other pair, but this bottom is black. Oh, I love these chunky shoes. These are just adorable. And it has a nice zipper that's black on the side as well. The last pair are just classic combat Doc Marten style boots. These aren't Doc Martens. Doc Martens are like $100 and something. But they have that look, and I don't really care too much about brands. Like, it's not, you know, it doesn't say Doc Marten on the shoe, so. Hopefully these don't look like goofy. If they do, it just depends on how they fit on my foot, but these can be paired in so many different ways to make your outfit more edgy. Like, this hat here to me is super girly, but if you wore it with these, it balances out that look and gives it more edge. These are really cute, but I hope they fit and they don't look goofy. Clothing item I'm gonna show you guys is this kind of a flannel jacket. It is a thick material. It has kind of like this buffalo print on it, but instead of black, it is navy, and it has this zipper down the front. Now, I got it in a size 2X, but just to look at it, I don't know if it's gonna be, well, it does look like it's gonna be long enough, so let's hope that it is. And I'll change the angle of this for you guys, like, if it's hard to see. I'll do a long shot for ya. Oh, it's actually long enough. So it has like a oversized kind of look. So it is long enough for my arms. But it doesn't have any pockets. Like, that doesn't make sense to me, but. All right, so here is the jacket in, you know, this angle. This is a definitely like an oversized look, and it's a, you know, this is like a masculine kind of jacket. So if you wanted to balance that, definitely wear something more fitted and feminine underneath. Like, I have on leggings right now, so I feel like that's a nice balance with this kind of jacket that is more masculine. So here's where it falls. It's kind of boxy, but I feel like this is still cute. I just wish it had pockets, because this is a cold weather jacket and you want to kind of, you know, put your hands in your pockets. This is cute though. I did not think it was gonna fit my long arms, but it does. This item is this oatmeal cardigan here. It's a button front with actual functional buttons on it. And I have it in a size, I believe I got it in a 3X, but I'll have all the sizes down below for you guys. I think I wanted to go for more of an oversized look with the oatmeal. I do have it in another color, and I'll try that on for you guys as well. Okay, let's try it on. So the sleeves are, they're okay. And I love cardigans. So this one isn't one that's super long. And you know, it can look matronly, so I would pair it with something fitted underneath. I'm just tucking in my little tunic dress just so it's a smoother silhouette, but this is what it's looking like. This cardigan here. This can look really bland, so I would wear something just more, you know, tight and fitted to show your shape underneath, or something with a lower neckline to give it more interest, because this can, you know, look kind of boring if you don't. I am wearing a simple turtleneck from them. I'll have my size and everything in the description box. I have on a gray bra underneath, so you'll probably see a little bit of my bra. It's not all the way super long on my sleeves, but it doesn't look like too bad. I could always, you know, scrunch them up a little bit. It doesn't look bad. And I paired it with this sweater skirt from Shein, and I would wear it with shapewear, but I didn't feel like putting on any. And if you don't wear shapewear, that's fine. I like to wear it, but right now I just didn't feel like putting on anything. So this is what it's looking like. And here it is in this angle. This is really cute to me. And I do have like some black ankle boots that I could pair with this, and I think it would look really sophisticated. All right, so the next item are these window pane pants, and they are like a legging material. I thought it would be like stiffer than this. And I've already tried these on, and these are a no for me. Basically, look at how the contour of the lines are. It's just really weird how these pants are. Oh my gosh, I don't like how, but you might like them. I just don't know if these are for me. Y'all let me know what you think of these pants, but I don't know if I like these. The way these lines are going, that's just crazy. That is just awkward. But you guys might like them. These are in a 2X. I could see the size on these. All right guys, so here are another pair of pants. Now these I actually like. This is a cranberry color. I don't know if these are considered high-waisted, because the button stops right at my belly button. This is a size 1X. And to me, a size 1X is a size 14. And these have a lot of stretch in them. So if you are a size 2X, I feel like these are gonna fit you. So they do have functional pockets in the back, but no functional pockets in the front. They are like ankle length on me. And I like that the ankles are very tapered, because lately I've been getting a lot of jeans or skinny jeans that the ankles are kind of wide, even though they're supposed to be, you know, skinny jeans. But these fit well, and I'm cool with where they fall on my leg too. These are really cute. And, you know, these pants can be paired with a lot of different things, just like with this sweater and a lot, just like with this turtleneck and a lot of the other cardigans I'm gonna be showing you guys. Okay, while we're in this position, I am going to try on this gray cardigan. It's a hooded gray cardigan, and I have it, I don't know the size, guys. I think it's a 2X. Yeah, it's a 2X. And this is a nice, like just throw it on and go to the store kind of cardigan. And it's got a hood. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so it fits really well in the sleeves. Great length. Oh yes, so you can wear this with some leggings, and you have your hood back there. Let's see how this looks. So there's your hood. This is cute. No buttons or anything are on this, but this is cute and very comfy. Okay, guys, so here, I think these are one of the last pairs of pants that I have, and these are my favorite out of all of them. It has this stretchy elastic waistband. The material is like a stretchy work pant material, if that makes sense. It does have a drawstring here, and I took my turtleneck into the pants to give it, you know, to define my waist a little bit. These are kind of like joggers, but like work pant joggers. Now it does have functional pockets, but they're very shallow. Here is the back. These are really, really cute. I like these a lot. I feel like these can be worn all year round because it's not a super thick material. These are really, really cute. Okay, so I have this oversized canary yellow cardigan and I already love it and I haven't even tried it on. So I put my pearl beret back on. So let's try this on. This is a size 2X, but this feels like way more oversized than the other 2X thing items that I have. I don't know if I would wear it with this exactly, but I do like this cardigan. It's pretty long enough to cover the butt. So here is a green cardigan. And when I wore, this is the same cardigan as that oatmeal color that I showed you guys earlier. And this looks really cute. This is in a size 2X, so it's more fitted. And when I was wearing the oatmeal color, the neckline of that dress I had on, that black dress, was higher. I think this looks, you know, a bit sexier with this outfit because the neckline is lower and then these pants are, you know, fitted. So this is a green cardigan, functional button. And the sleeves are not long though. Like, it looks like it's 3/4 sleeve on me, which I don't mind, but I think this is cute. I have this star sweater, and when I took it out the pack, I thought it was gonna be uncomfortable because it had like these white spots in it, but this is actually a super comfortable sweater. And I have it a little bit off the shoulder, but you can just, you know, wear it normal or wear it, you know, on your shoulders. This is what it looks like with it all down. But I just kind of tucked it under to crop it a little bit. Sleeves are long. I think this is a 1X actually, and it fits really long on my sleeves, on my arms. This is what it looks like from the back. Okay, I'm gonna switch the angle. Take it off my arm a little bit to make it a little bit sexier. This is really, really cute. Probably one of my favorite sweaters from the haul. It's very comfortable, and I like the V-neck. I like that you can take it off your shoulder. I like the length. The material feels very comfortable, and I like that you can, you know, tuck it under a little bit and crop it. This is really, really cute. Okay, so here is a black cardigan with functional buttons. This one is longer. This is where it falls. This looks like it would be a really good like work cardigan. But you can make this into anything that you want. And the sleeves on this one are longer, so it's not like that green one and the oatmeal one that I showed you guys. This one is actually, it goes down the length of my arms, which I appreciate. Just a simple black cardigan. I was trying this on. This is a black and white striped t-shirt. It feels like it's a thicker material than a t-shirt, and it's in a 1X, but this was so tight. It looks like it would fit, but the arms, were tight. It was just very uncomfortable, so this didn't work at all. So this is like a peplum like tunic shirt, which is really, really cute and just like perfect for to pair with leggings. So we have We have buttons down the front, but these buttons are not functional. It has this like, I guess this is a waffle knit material. I do like that it flares at the waist. And this pink color, I don't have too many, you know, this kind of pink in my wardrobe, even though pink is like one of my favorite colors. It has this open neckline. I think I got a size 2X, I believe. I'll like put it in the description box. Really long on my sleeves, which is really good. This is cute. Let me switch the angle. So this is what it looks like. I would pair this with like some skinny jeans or some leggings, and I think that would be cute. This is very comfortable and, you know, a very feminine look. Very cute and just kind of casual. Okay, so here we have the only jogging suit that I got. I like to be comfortable, especially during the week or like when I'm not filming. I want to be cute and, you know, just comfortable. Now, this set is a 2X, and I feel like the 2X fits well, but not all the way on the sleeve, so I would have to roll them up, of course. The pants are a little bit big. I wish I could have gotten them in a 1X, but still keep the length of them, because they have a pretty good length on them. I like this. I'm definitely gonna get some wear out of it because it's comfortable and casual, and that's really how I like to dress. And it does have a hood on it. Ooh, a big old hood. But they are a little bit baggy, but you know, you like to be comfortable. No pockets anywhere. I would prefer some pockets. All right, y'all, so I was looking at this when I was opening the package, and I was like, did I order pajama pants? Because these kind of give me pajama pants vibes, but I don't know. I think these might be just regular pants. I'll have to double check. But on camera, they kind of, they still do look kind of like pajama pants. But I thought this hoodie was cute. This is also from Shein. It says, sorry I'm late, I didn't want to come. These pants are pretty cute, but I really thought they were pajama pants. And I think this is in a size 2X. It's got a lot of extra room in the front there. It's kind of like a balloon there. That's kind of weird, but I guess I'm not really sure. The fit is kind of weird. But I think this is a cute look together, like the plaid pants with the black top. So there's the hoodie there. All right, y'all, here's the last clothing item. It is this sweater dress. It's kind of like a cardigan, so you can wear it open and wear it as a cardigan. It has a nice split down the front. It's not too high, not to me anyway. Then here's the split on the side. Guys, so that was everything for my Shein haul. I just tried on everything and I am tired. That took a lot of effort. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tell me down below which item was your favorite. Which items have you tried? Do you plan on picking up anything from this haul? Let me know down below. Pretty sure Shein is gonna have a Black Friday sale, so if you're interested in anything, their stuff is already affordable, but you can always save some money with their Black Friday sale. And I do have a coupon code. I'll have that in the description box for you guys. Use that at checkout to save coins. So if you are new to my channel, make sure you have subscribed and turn on your notifications so you'll be notified every time I do another upload. Shout out to my Premiere Squad for watching this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.